Hello, I'm Celeste Middle and I teach third grade at South Penn Elementary School. Today I'm going to be showing you how to model subtraction within 1,000 using a place value chart and drawing. Today's problem is there are 372 students going to the zoo on two buses. 143 students will be on the first bus. How many students will be on the second bus? So now I know I need to find the difference. So I'm going to write my equation. 372 minus 143 equals, and this is what I'll be solving for. Because I'm taking away, it's a subtraction equation, I'm going to start by building my first number. I'm going to take 3 hundredths because there are 3 in the hundreds place, so I have my 300 flats. Then I'm going to look at my tens place value, and there are 7, so I know I need 7 ten rods. And then I look at my ones place value and I know I need 2 unit blocks. So that's how I'm going to model that on my place value chart. Now because I'm finding the difference, I'm going to start taking away from these place values. I'm going to first look at the ones. I know I need to take away 3 ones, but when I look in this place value, I only have 2. So I know I need to take my magic hammer, as I tell my kids, and smash a 10. And I know that there are 10 unit blocks in this 10 rod. So I'm going to take those 10 unit blocks and move them to the ones place. 10. Now when I look at the ones, I know I can take 3 away. So I'm going to cross off 3. 1, 2, 3. When I look at the tens, I'm taking away 4 10 rods. And I have 4 10 rods to take away. So I'm going to cross off 4 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now when I look at the hundreds, I have a 1 in my hundreds place value, so I'm going to take 1 hundred flat away. And when I count my place values, I end up with 2 hundreds, 2 tens, which is 20, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 ones. When I put this together, I get 229. So the difference of 372 minus 143 equals 229. So to answer the question, how many students will be on the second bus? There will be 229 students on the second bus.